to what? Mary Kate Drevline, the 5'7 junior guard from Great Lakes, as well as number 22 for the Big Red, and that is Katie Houth. Houth, a sophomore guard from Charlotte, North Carolina. Houth to Perry. Perry over to Fisher. Fisher to Drevline. Drevline. Ball in the corner. Down low to Perry. Perry to Houth. Her shot up and no good. Rebound to Pomerantz of Kenyon. Under a minute to go. Rudolph gets the ball across the timeline and now working in between the circles. Being checked by Houth. Over to Leave near wing. Leave. Finding Rudolph. 7 seconds of the shot clock. Working at center circle, brings it now to Pomerantz. Pomerantz from the elbow jumper, no good. Shot clock violation on Kenyon. Kenyon substitution, Sky Shepherd, the 5'9 freshman guard from Gettysburg, Pennsylvania, will see her first action of the night. And the inbound will go to Fisher for Dennison. She will get it across the timeline. And you gotta imagine they're just going to try to run out the clock. Perry over to Drevline. Drevline for three.
Yes! Let's go, baby!
I was just like,
we'll drop 3-13 overall, 1-4 in the NCAC.
Let's go, MK! Woo!
As follows, some team stats. Kenyon Dennison 31 of 65 for 48% from the field. Kenyon was 19 of 45.